It's fitting that during Women's History Month, Creighton women make history themselves, advancing to the Sweet 16 for the first time with a 64-62 win over Iowa. Tons of fans arriving at DJ Sokol Arena to welcome the Blue Jays back.
This team, this program last year, we were 4-8 at the end of January, and to think about in less than 14 months, we're in our first ever Sweet 16 is just mind-blowing to me.
Lauren Jensen, the hero for the Jays, beating her former team with a team-high 19 points and the game-winning three-pointer.
It's honestly so surreal. You know, you see that stuff on TV, you grow up watching that and dreaming of those moments, and to be on the other side of that, it's something I've like never dreamed of, or I have dreamed of, but just never thought it would come true, and to be able to have that opportunity and to do that in that environment is so special to me.
Next for the Blue Jays, a much-needed day off before preparing to face another Iowa team in Iowa State Friday in Greensboro. On Creighton's campus, Ellie French, KTV News Watch 7 Sports.